But if you can't feel comfortable writing in English, I think they should give you the opportunity. Because I'm going to test you, not your English, but your understanding of integration. Theories of integration. That's what I'm going to test. So I'm not going to mark your English. It's not my business. But once you understand, you understand. And you should be able to express yourself. Yeah, you know. And then you just say, oh, okay. That's easier. Okay. If it's not too big, if it's about 7 pages, 9 pages, I think we could, in future, now it's too good, we could invite her to give a talk on ECOWAS. What are the challenges of ECOWAS? The main challenge of ECOWAS is that ECOWAS hasn't got the money. Some of the countries are not paying. Nigeria is doing well. But Nigerian politics is not good. If Nigeria had good politics, it would be better. And the contributions are not coming. So we always have to, well, Jame in Gambia, Ghana bringing 200 soldiers, and it was a debate. People say, well, we don't have money for education of our children. Why do we send soldiers to go and die? You know, and everybody was talking, but it was necessary. It was necessary that. All right. Now, questions from you to me. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. One of the things we used to do, but you can, because you're all working and all that, is to have study groups. Once you have study groups, one of the students, we have study groups. So on Sunday, we meet 5 or so, and we share ideas. And students learn better. But you cannot, because you're always busy. But if you can have study groups, it will help. One way also is to use the internet. I'll put my name there also, then we can be talking. What is the time? For one of the things good for doing this program in English for you is that it gives you access to a bigger market. Yes. Because once you have the master's in regional integration, you have a good CV, with a little luck, you can land a job in Ghana or Abuja, work in this institution. So it is quite good, you know. And you have advantage, because already you speak Portuguese. So if you can try with English, a bit, you get international job. It's quite possible. So do everything possible to improve. The problem I have is that even the hotel, the television, there's no English channel. So what is my question to you? You are all from Kevel, isn't it? You are from Kevel, all of you.
No.
Oh, yes, yes.
You.
But you live here. You live here. Okay. Yeah, but then. Yeah, so. You? From where?
South
Tome. So you have a nationality? So you are from Quebec now? Yes, you are. I wanted to find from you, what is the official Cape Verde policy towards ECOWAS or towards integration? Is the political class interested? What I want to know from you, in the media, in the newspaper, in radio, television. What are people saying?
Maybe the venue is
better. He can. Okay. What is the Canadian perspective?